What's going on, everybody? Dotodoya here with a very anticipated Dragon Ball fighterz video as Merge Zamasu, or Fuse Zamasu, has finally been revealed as a playable character for Dragon Ball fighterz. Before we start talking about Merge Zamasu though, let's address the elephant in the room that Vegito Blue is not on this scan. Now, while he isn't featured in this scan, I do think there's a very high chance that he is the other character, as the leaks have been right so far, and his pairing with Merge Zamasu just makes a lot of sense. Personally, I think they might be doing this as a way to stagger the release of news. I read a lot of complaints that after the initial reveal for these characters, the news went dry for a very long time, so this may be them trying to counteract that. Now, us knowing the leaks does take away from that a little, but you can see what they're going for. Or hey, they might just want to release Vegito Blue as like an internet teaser or something. There really is no way of knowing for sure, but what we do know for sure is that Merge Zamasu is looking real clean from these scans, and it actually reveals quite a lot about what he can do. For example, in the scans itself, we see Zamasu using the Wall of Light technique, which is looking like it's level 3, but honestly the other technique also looks very cinematic, that being his Divine Wrath, which you can see here in the bottom right corner. And then probably my favorite move that we see on display here is his Blades of Judgment technique, which you can see him using on Trunks here. But even with all of that, the most interesting thing about Fuse Zamasu isn't in the pictures for these scans. I mean obviously, but I can't read the words, so we're gonna have somebody else translate them for us. And apparently, Fuse Zamasu's movement is a bit different than other characters, as he can enter a float stance in one of his specials, where he moves around in the air by inputting any of the 8 directions. Arxis and Bandai have pressed the 8-way movement button. And if you're new to fighting games and Dragon Ball fighterz is your first one, then you're sitting there really confused, 8-way movement, what is that? Well, to put it simply, this will give Zamasu the ability to change his direction in the air and go any of the 8 directions, and this is good for him in terms of movement options. It gives him access to more mix-ups, it allows his combos to be different from a lot of the cast, probably a little more technical in that area as well. So, this is actually a really great thing, as this separates Zamasu from the rest of the cast instantly. And like I said in a previous video, this is probably great for the game, as we're going to see Vegito Blue, most likely, and he's going to be a Saiyan character, you know, a little easier to use, and then we're going to get that second DLC character, who's really out there in terms of what he can do, and I think that's a really good way to go about releasing these characters. But let me know down in the comments, what do you think about these Merge Zamasu scans? Are you disappointed they didn't show Vegito Blue? Are you looking forward to messing around with the 8-way movement options? And do you enjoy the moves they chose to show off? While you're down there, if you like this video and want more videos like this from the channel, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe. I'm Dotodoya, and I'll see you in the next video.